grew up playing sports my whole life. It's always been a huge part of who I am and what I love. And played in high school, continued on to play basketball in college at Trinity College, and then went on to be a school counselor. And always have sort of kept my foot in the sports realm through coaching. I was fortunate enough to work here at Hopkinton High School in the athletic department, doing various things, working with the athletic captains, working as the NCAA liaison for students going on to participate in sports in college. And so then when this opportunity came up, it was something it meshed sort of all the worlds I'm interested in together, and I figured why not go for it, and super humbled by the opportunity to be here and be now such a big part of the athletic department here in Hopkinton. There's a lot of pride here that already exists, and can't wait to keep that going and grow it. And we're in a good spot here, but we want to continue. So I'm really excited. Right now, getting my feet under me and just making sure day-to-day operations are happening smoothly for all the kids and coaches. But I have a lot of different things that I'm excited about, new initiatives. I'm really passionate about student leadership and coaching leadership and development. So I have some thoughts on things that we can do for that. There's already some things that are in place here, but ways to strengthen that and make it stronger program for our student athletes to think about their own development as leaders, both in and outside of the athletic realm. And same for coaches. We have a really great group of veteran coaches here, but we're always lifelong learners who want to make our programs better and better ourselves in our different roles. And then also just community involvement is really important to me, to get our student athletes and programs out into the community. We're so lucky here in Hopkinton. We have a community that backs us on basically everything we're doing. And so just to make sure that our community feels appreciated by us the way that we appreciate them. So I would say just off the top of my head, those are two big things that feel really important as we move forward. But hopefully we have a lot of different things going throughout the course of the year and over the next few years. Fall coaches have been great so far. Actually, all the coaches. I've had a chance here and there to meet with a bunch of passing fall coaches. We've had really, formal, longer meetings, but I'm very lucky. Our coaches, our coaching staff in general, lots of veterans, a lot of people who know the ropes and know what they're doing. We have a lot of young coaches too, actually, who are super high energy and bringing some, new energy into our programs. But it's been great for me as, in a new role here. I've learned a lot from our coaches. They've all offered their help and perspective, and that's been wonderful because I'm learning and they know what they've been doing for however many years. So it's been really nice to have their support, but also for them to sort of offer me some insight starting this new role and what would be helpful for them, what would give them the support they need. But they're a pretty well-oiled machine, I would say. So they know what they're doing. They've made my job easy so far.
All right, well, welcome to Hopkinton, and we're looking forward to the fall season.
Thanks, excited to be here. Go Hillers!